I'm nervous. I'm just, I'm happy nervous. Everybody dreams of a fairy tale ending. I know. I'm about to see the love of my life for the first time in America. I've been waiting for 5 years. The first time we met in person, he proposed to me. I wasn't expecting it, but I just was so in love. He's my rock, and you know, he's a protector. I feel like he wants the best for me. We're meant to be together. So if I don't marry Florian, I can't fathom that.
Florian Sukaj. I am from Albania. I'm 28 years old. Waiting for this day, so much excited. For first time in my life, I come in America in an aeroplane. My town is old city. It's little and cute. Stacy's coming to my town 8 times. And 5 years together, I feel love so much with her. I propose her. But now my plan is to marry Stacy, to start new life in America. My job in Albania is a model and going to gym. It's no problem for me. But one day I get the job and pay for her, take care of her, to make her Stacy happy. Before I meet Stacy, I don't have a relationship long, I understand.
How long was the last one?
1 month. I meet Stacy online, and Stacy is more old than me. I don't speak English, but I date in the Stacy because I love her and nice to me. And help me.
Where are you?
So tired.
He's here. He finally made it to America. You happy?
Yes, my angel. I'm happy to be here to start new life with Stacy. And so happy, so excited.
Well, you could show a little more emotion. I mean...
Okay, no, there.
Okay.
Move, move.
Oh. Let's go. Welcome to America, baby. What does it feel like? Oof. It's gonna be good. You look good. I thought he'd be a little more excited when he saw me for the first time. I mean, we've been waiting for this moment for 4.5 years. I mean, today's a big day for me, and I guess I was expecting him to drop his suitcases and run towards me, like you see in the movies. I hope he's happy. There's some boots behind there. I want to change my shoes.
You like to change your shoes?
Yeah. Can you help me?
Yes, my angel.
Hold on. Cheers. My feet hurt.
Come here.
Oh, baby. Oh, baby.
Oh. Change all your shoes.
Pull harder. Ah, that feels good. I wanted to look cute for you and sexy for you. Oh, baby, I'm gonna...
But you need the feet.
My little feet. Love you. Ready? Lauren's a good kisser. I'm not gonna lie. Off we go to Manhattan.
Yes, my angel.
And I just love kissing him. He like sucks my lip off and like bites my lip, and we have no problem in the bedroom. Oh, baby. Ow. You bit my lip.